Hey, what's going on everybody? Welcome back to another video. Now this one is gonna be the last episode in the Arc Voguero season. This was about the time when the server transfers opened, so people from the other maps could come onto our map and we could go on other maps as well. So there's gonna be like people on Snow House, Velanosaurs, we go on Extinction, counter some red drops. And as I said in the last episode, the next season is actually gonna be solo. I've already started playing and so far it's going pretty great. I'm not exactly sure when I'll start uploading the solo season because I want to give myself some time before my base gets found out. If you guys are excited about solo Kishku, make sure you're subscribed. But without further ado, let's get to this episode and I hope you guys enjoy.
There's a gas bag. Right here, we're getting sniped.
Right here.
Nothing.
Very close, very close. I'm gonna throw out my Rhino. He's running now. I don't have a flyer. 314 gas bag. He's flying away so fast!
I picked him? Yeah, he's shotgunning my thing. He's not grappling. I'll get him at the turrets. There. He's gonna die now. He's dead.
What?
What was that? Why is he retarded?
What?
Like, what?
Okay, he's dead. Wait, we should have checked the server. Fuck.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, it had some gear on it, look. Crafted by Swedish Kiddos, 104 saddle though. 270 pump. Veggie cakes. He had, look, 50 C4.
just artipro with him, what is shotgun?
Just casually 50 C4. His shotgun wasn't even that good. Okay, well, 50 C4, we needed that, so... His armor, oh, look at his armor, look at the gauntlets on here.
Yeah, I saw them.
1.2k almost. I'll take that. Oh, snow here. Come to
yes.
Green, come to green.
Yeah.
FSB. They're fobbing them, I think. They have battery turrets.
Okay.
Yeah, they're fobbing them. I'm not gonna show myself yet. I'm gonna put turrets here.
Yeah, do that. I see the turret.
Where?
He's watching over the snow house. Like, in front of you. Below. He's on the thing. He's coming for you.
Yeah, he's gonna freeze me. He froze me.
Did he freeze? Yeah.
I'm on my thing. He's looking at me. Killed one guy.
You did?
He was naked.
Oh.
We should go now, maybe. I see where the other guy is. I might be able to kill him from here. Killed the other guy.
Okay.
We should go now. Both dead.
Yeah.
Did you get it?
Yeah, it's down.
Okay, I'm gonna go for the snowballs.
Mm-hmm. No other turrets.
Killed one.
I'll get the Wyvern here. I won't loot him yet. The fuck was this? You just killed them both and basically won the fight.
Where is the guy with the armor?
Here. Oh, I'm standing on it. Here.
I wanna see.
Shotgun, I think.
220 shotgun. They didn't have much. Where is their golem though? They might have a Perlovia.
I'm getting your Wyvern over here.
We should quickly tame unless I got it. Oh, I did get it.
Wait, there what?
15k HP golem, what the fuck? I got 86 armor giga saddle. Wait, two golems. 13k health, a lot of heavies. Why would he not put these down?
Yeah,
guy here?
What?
He's dead.
Yeah.
Oh, that was right. From the other tribe.
Yeah.
I thought they would like put up more of a fight. They had some decent gear, but they didn't like do anything.
Do you want me to let you inside our base? Because we actually have nothing.
Bro, we counter them. They're dead.
Oh, you countered? No, those guys. No, I let those guys inside our base, man.
Put on someone's stuff on me.
I don't really care.
Like, it's just talking. I really don't care. You should have said that in the voice. He's trying to get on me.
These guys are not even like super high level.
How much points do you get from killing them?
Not much. 120 and 120 again. He has a Fabi.
I hit him as well.
I got him. He had a crowd Velanosaur. His armor was actually not even that good. I mean, it was decent. 800 euro, 700. His leggings was 700 as well. And his fabi was 266. I'll take it. Oh, red drop. Someone's doing a red drop. Someone's doing a red drop here.
Oh,
land. Don't show yourself. Should we let them finish it?
I don't know.
Kind of feel like we should. Rex, Giga. 2 gigas.
You wanna get him?
No, no, he's moving. He's moving.
One is them. One is. No clue. That's no clue.
That's big ass drive, I think.
He has tech suit. Should we? He's sniping right now.
Where?
I'm shadow staking.
Okay, you ready? No, he's moving. He's moving. Wait, wait. Don't show yourself, just be careful not to show yourself, because he might be looking here. He can see you, like this, easily.
He's standing still now, should we?
Yeah, go, 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 go. 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm going.
He's dead?
Yes.
Get the other guy if you can. Broken chest piece. Just when I showed him, he replaced it.
He's under the idea.
He's gonna loot him.
I shot him. Chest piece, shoot chest piece. He's dead.
Dead, nice, nice, nice. Go loot fast. I'm taking yours. Taking yours now. I'm just gonna take O and hope I don't die.
Yeah.
Can you get one or get the other body?
Get on the snow. I'll try.
Amazing gear. Full tech suits. Can you get the other one? Do you see it?
I'll try. Yeah, I see it.
Are you good? Did you get it?
I got it.
Can you get
on? Snow. Yes. Oh, dude. He was so dumb. He just started looting and standing still.
I don't know what happened to him. Okay, safely back at base. Nice. 350 compound bow. Tech suit with like the leggings you have 780 dirham. Boots you have 950. Gauntlets you have 1.1. And the chest piece you had 600 only actually. The chest piece is kinda bad. Oh, capped fabbies, okay. Or one at least. You should have got one as well, 400%. Wait until they're both in the giggles. Wait, don't show yourself. It's three guys here, is it? No, it's not.
No.
Do it when they get on the giggles, okay?
The blue guy first. I'm gonna push
off.
Oh god, dude.
Yeah, exactly, that's what it is.
This is so scuffed. Let's go from somewhere else, maybe. Okay, are we ready? Go from the right side. Go more on the right side so they don't aggro me. Oh, he's here. He's on tech suit. He saw me. Fight him.
Fuck, dude.
Hit him.
Same, twice.
Slow them. Hit him once.
They're both on you.
I'm gonna slow them.
Don't get close to them.
I hit this guy a lot with the tech suit, like 4 times. No, but he should be low. I see him. No leggings on him. I broke his leggings. No. Behind the drop.
On the giga, there's one. So. On the giga, no legs, on the giga.
He's in the giga saddle. Hit him.
Get flying behind us.
Hit him again. No, he does have legs, never mind.
Below.
No, chest piece, he broke his chest piece.
Alright.
Chase him, he's very low.
I'm going for him.
Hit him twice on the run. What?
Yeah, they have their giga there. He's on the giga again.
He has spare flag, so he has armor still. Can you slow them?
Yeah. You guys or what? They're just on top of their gigas.
Dude, what happened to my fucking snow? It was all the way back there.
Yeah, he went for it. He went back and just killed it. He poked it. Right.
Do you have your turret elf?
Yeah. I'll place it.
Place it now.
Protect him, protect
him. He's up here.
Don't bite.
Why?
I'm gonna go on the left.
Yeah, I see him.
I'm being sniped.
The turret is down.
He's down here.
Oh no, stuff is spawning.
I did the freeze on him. Did freeze on blue guy.
No, oh, fucking Wyvern is on me. Are you kidding me? I might die to this. I'm just gonna run for a bit. It's actually gonna kill me. Like, it's just always on me. Okay, dude. I see the guy with the tech suit, but I have no weapon. They're going to their teleporter.
It's on the giga.
Bro, I was in black and he melted me so quickly. I hit him a few times as well.
I hit him.
I'm on top so I can get an angle on him, hopefully. I can't believe I died to the fucking Wyvern.
He was
out of everything, his dagger is on me. Guy up here on me. Elf on me. Oh, he see Fortnite, eh?
I see.
Slow down.
He's getting the Giga Cryopoded now.
It's inside thing, he flew. He's flying.
He's coming to you guys.
I hit him twice on. He's going up again, going up, going to C4 your thing. Throw the
Giga. He's already C4.
Get your thing.
I can't do C4.
I whistled it.
No, I got it. I'm fucked. Yeah, I'm dead. Can't believe we couldn't get him at the drop. That was so close.
Yeah.
We broke his tech suit as well. Okay, so I'm gonna end the episode here. That fight at the end was probably one of the most interesting fights I've had. It's not every day that you get to fight the biggest tribe on all of MTS. Now, this was season 2. It's probably like a few months old now. But don't worry, as I said in the intro, this is the last episode. No more 2-month-old content. But props to these guys for putting up such a good fight. If you guys didn't know, the guy that killed me is probably the best ARK player, or one of the best at least. His aim is just insane and he has a YouTube channel, so if you wanna go check him out, I'll put a link in the description. The other guy that was with him also has a YouTube channel, I can put that in the description as well if you wanna check it out. Unfortunately, that Wyvern completely fucked me. If that didn't happen, I think this fight could have gone a lot differently. Because during the time when I was dead, they went back to their teleporter, repaired all their tech suits, regeared up. And then what happened was, I think Goffy actually teleported from his teleporter to another teleporter and came up behind me. I didn't know they have another teleporter, so I was just watching the entrance, but he came up behind me, C4 my snow out, and at that point, I was just fucked. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. As always, if you did, a like and a subscribe would be appreciated. And I know I said this like fucking 500 times, but solo season is coming and it's pretty good, I think. A lot of good plays and things like that. Maybe not in the first episode, but you'll see. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode, or actually in the next season. The first episode of the next season. Yeah.